Love bombing?
Yeah, love bombing. It's a technique that cults use to recruit new members. They find lonely, vulnerable people. They approach them.
And they shower them with attention.
They compliment them. They make them feel a sense of belonging.
Sort of like a team-building exercise.
Not really, Frank. It's much more devious and powerful than that.
Don't take it personally.